Our local gravity may be a drag to us, but it's really feeble compared with what goes on inside a collapsed star. As far as we know, when a giant star collapses, to make a black hole, the extreme density and pressure at the center mimic the Big Bang, which gave rise to our universe. And a universe inside a black hole might give rise to its own black holes. And those could lead to other universes. Maybe that's how our cosmos came to be. For all we know, if you want to see what it's like inside a black hole, just look around you. William Herschel went on to discover that the sun and its planets are moving through the Milky Way. And whatever became of his son, John? He grew up to become a great scientist. His deep space observations built on those of his father to become the basis for the standard catalog of galaxies we use today. When William was in failing health, John stayed with him through the long nights at his telescope to help him sweep the stars. And when his father died, John wrote his epitaph. He broke through the walls of heaven. John often reminisced about those summer nights with his father. Maybe that's why he sought a way to preserve the past. John Herschel was one of the founders of a new form of time travel, a means to capture light and memories. He actually coined a word for it, photography.